is Grizz.
Bright nights and dark days seem to be what I maintain. I know that there'll be better days. Tell myself that every day. Yeah, I'm young in front of self. Tryna make it through it and make it out.
Hey, what is up to my pack? What is up to my squad, man? You feel what I'm saying? It's your boy Grizz, baby, and I'm back with another video, man. Once again, y'all, I'm late as hell on this, bro. I told y'all all of my people dropped at the same time, bro, so I couldn't react to everything, bro. But we here now with that boy OK Fine, man. We got OK Fine used to be. Already looking at the thumbnail, this looks like it's gonna be some type of love song, some type of dedication song or something like that. And you know who SpongeBob gonna dedicate this song to? Got to be Sandy. Or either it's some type of sad melody or something like that. But I fuck with the thumbnail though. But look, man, we getting straight into this video, man. If you fucking what your boy Grizz got going on, man, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and tap that noti bell, baby, so you're notified anytime your boy posts, man. Alright, let's get into this video, man. Cause I enjoyed that Drexler, no cap. Let's see what he hitting on. There we go. Ooh. I fold the animation. He brought up Texas, so we already know off rip he talking about Sandy. But I can't lie, it's got like a early Disney Channel, early Nickelodeon type vibe to it or something like that. Hold on, let me back it up just a little bit. I ain't gonna go back too far. Let's go right here. Guitar solo. Oh. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. That was definitely different. That was a different vibe. It had a little different texture to it. I ain't gonna lie to you. a way different texture to it. But like I said, though, it kind of gave me, like, I don't know why it gave me, like, High School Musical, Camp Rock, Austin and Ally vibes and stuff like that. That's the vibes it gave me, like, early Disney time. Excuse me. It gave me early Disney vibes, for real, for real. Like, damn. I can't even remember what the lyrics said. Hold on. Let me see. Something about, was a distant memory. Hold on. Here we go. We're more than just a stupid memory. I was like, oh, okay. When Texas started to feel so far away from me, I'm like, hey, okay. That had a good little vibe to it. I ain't gonna lie. It was something chill, laid back. Wasn't nothing just too crazy. I kind of figured from the melody it wasn't gonna have just like a whole lot of crazy bars in it though. It had a lot of, I may be using this, I'm gonna say references. I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say. I'm gonna say references. It had a lot of crazy references. Let me see. I think I can find one of them. Let me see. No, it's not that one. Something about, okay, man, I fuck with it, man, no cap. For what it was, and he changed the vibe up, I give it a solid 8 out of 10, 7, 8 out of 10, no cap. Wasn't what we used to, definitely wasn't what we used to, but it was a nice switch up for sure. It was a really nice switch up, man. But look, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this video, man. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about the vibes, bro. Official rating, 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. It's not nothing I would just like bump in the car, but it was definitely a nice vibe. Nothing wrong with it at all. 7 out of 10, pretty solid, no cap. But look, man, y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Hey, and we're going to be back with more reactions. And once again, if you fucking with your boy Grizz got going on, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. 5K on the way, man. And like I always say to my old and my new members, we out.